Hello there everyone, and thank you very much for joining me today at Native Keeps. Extending the cleaning series, let's make an all-natural 2-in-1 liquid solution using soap nuts for laundry and dishwashing. For making this, I will take a handful of eco nuts or soap nuts. The second ingredient will be some fresh and natural rose water, followed by 1/2 cup of white vinegar. For the fragrance today, I'm thinking of giving it a floral scent. So for that, I will take some dried flowers of my choice. Here I'm taking rose and lavender. You can even use dried orange peels for the citrusy scent. To start, let's take out soap nuts and soak them with water in the ratio of 1:5. Soap nuts are a berry shell that naturally contains a cleaning agent that works like detergent. They grow on the soap berry tree in the Himalayas and are also called Rita in India. Soap nuts contain saponin, a natural detergent freeing dirt and oils from the clothing. The soap nut shells absorb water and releases the saponins, which circulate as a natural surfactant in the wash water. What I will do now is that I will boil the soap nuts with water, cool it down, crush the soap nuts with my hand, and swirl and crush repeatedly to get the maximum from the nuts. After that, I will now put in my fresh flowers, crush them, and massage them in water. Kindly note that you should skip this step if you are making a laundry detergent and use the fragrance or essential oil instead. After this, just goes the rose water, followed by the white vinegar, and give them a good stir, spinning and crushing the flower pods inside it. You can also put dried flour before and boil them together with soap nuts, but not for the laundry. If you are making a laundry detergent and want to add fragrance, then use essential or fragrance oil. Eco nuts have kind of neutral smell, so putting nothing also won't do any harm. After I mix all the ingredients nicely, I will sieve them and put it in a jar. This can be used as both dishwasher and a laundry detergent. Also, I forgot to mention, but add a teaspoon of baking soda and a tablespoon of salt into the solution, and that's it, we are done. As this solution cleanses, takes out the odor and cleans sticky stains and dirt, that's why it works wonderfully as both dishwasher and as a laundry washing liquid. Take any repurposed glass bottle or plastic jar from your home sweet home and pour it in. Soap nuts clean dirty laundry very effectively and at the same time preserve the color better than chemical detergents. White vinegar will whiten, brighten, reduce odor and soften clothes without harsh chemicals. Vinegar is safe to use in both washers, septic tanks and the drains. Baking soda gently clean your clothes to remove tough smells and stains. Help soften clothes, boost your detergent's power and keep whites white. As a bonus, it helps your washing machine stay clean too. Salt is a super stain remover on clothing, helps maintain bright colors and can even eliminate sticky spots. For another easy tip to fragrant your clothes, press them with a pour of some rose water into your steam iron. I love it because all of my clothing would come back smelling of roses. So that's it for our 2-in-1 dishwasher and laundry detergent. Thank you so much for watching me today. Please like and subscribe the channel here for weekly natural recipes, and let's be friends on Instagram at Native Keeps.